Tucker, all right? Not you!
Hey, T, enough with the faux political bullshit! Franklin, come on, you better take off. Really.
Shit, I'm good. I ain't bailed.
Whoa. What, am I detecting some sort of, son I never had bullshit here, Mikey, huh? Hey, listen. If you want to replace some father figure, you can do a lot better than this fat snake, all right? This fucker would eat his own kids.
Like I said, Franklin, deranged.
Yeah, and best friend.
Exactly. That's Trevor, my best friend. That's Franklin, the son I always wanted. All right, guys, listen, this is the shot. I'm gonna do all the heavy lifting on this job, okay? Trevor, all I need you to do is fly me to the target. Franklin, you're gonna cover me from across the street. We're gonna make these assholes happy, and we're gonna walk away from this thing clean. Got it?
I got you.
All right. And we do this, and they help us spring Brad, right?
Yeah. We'll talk about Brad later, all right? I gotta change. You better grab a head start.
Nice to meet you, homie.
Yeah, whatever.
The government gimp at last.
Bite me.
Let's go.
All right, let's do this thing.
We need to go to the agency headquarters downtown. Your new friends are a riot. No wonder you said sayonara to the old crew. Walking away ain't easy, Trev. Sometimes I guess you gotta make compromises. What happened to dying with a gun in your hand? Life happened. Annoying wife, two kids. Remember them? You get tied down, you can't move anymore.
What about your ties to me? To Brad?
Those ties are why you got roped in on this FIB instigated suicide pact.
For as long as it keeps me amused, I am.
I ain't exactly sure it's gonna be amusing.
We'll see. You know, you had me at suicide pact.
The access point is on the west side of the tower. Get us in position so I can rappel down. The extraction point is on the west side of the building.
You fuck around while I'm out there. I'll climb back up this rope and strangle you with it!
Yeah!
Next, I'll have this thing so far up your ass, your tonsils will be playing shadow puppets. You think we can't do that? We can. It's in our guidelines.
I don't know what you're talking about. I installed cinema equipment, not surveillance.
Grab his other arm.
No.
You think you're impenetrable? See how you feel with this is 18 inches deep inside. No. Get the lube. Actually, fuck. Who the fuck is this? Terminate him. Close this problem right now.
Yeah, I can use a little backup here.
Get me the station chief. I'm not.
36 flow. I got you.
K is high value. Use prejudice.
Come on,
man. No shooting. No!
Hey, get us out here!
Room's clear, T! Hit the witch! Get us out!
They're tracking the asset!
Yeah!
We got the sniper in the adjacent building!
Don't drop me!
Relax! Strapped on!
T, we need to be clear of this building!
There's guys shooting at you, Mikey! That's unfinished business! Clean it up! We'll move on, you damn softy!
You're gonna get us killed, you know that?
Don't get angry, Michael! Do something!
That's it, get us out of here!
Looks like we've attracted
the attention of their air unit.
You got a bogey coming at you, Franklin.
Shit!
Okay?
I'm sure. Don't worry. They'll look after you.
The things those people did to me. I'm an American citizen.
Hey, T. Bring her down in the lot.
Right, let's go.
Where are we?
They go easy on it.
Thank you. Oh, you saved me. Hey. No.
Hey, I said easy. Oh, come on, give the guy a break. Right, I'm gonna get out of this shit.
Ha ha! In bed with the Bureau and a new running buddy.
Yeah, he's more of a protege.
Yeah, what, you gonna teach him to be old before his time?
Yeah, to never grow up.
That seems like a good kid. Michael, look at this, huh? New city, new set of problems, but the idiots, they stay the same.
Yep, I guess. All right, Trevor, I'll see you later.
Oh, you better believe it, buddy.